damaged or washed away in...
You believe this stone's part of the prophecy?
What I believe, brother, is that the arrival of the blessing is at hand.
All for the blessing.
All for the blessing.
Hmm? We might have a party crash!
He's slipping past me. Huh. He's still here. Find him.
Maybe he's over here.
Huh? You can't hide from the old soul of the day.
Targets have got to go.
Of course. Be there soon.
Taking cover.
Chicken ship bolted. I'm going somewhere.
Secure by some type of strange locking mechanism. Gotta find the two pieces that'll get this open.
He pecks your remains,
You beg for peace, but there's none to claim. So your end is as slow as a summer night's rain.
Oh, shit.
Check that shit out.
Got eyes on you.
Ascend in power.
Move! Stay. of you being called ensanglante. Your blood is unclean.
In the darkness, we are free.
You bring nothing but death with your Mystic Blade. The filth will not forget this.
Until he squeezes. Yeah!
Come get me, Mr. Clay.
Your life is mine.
You can't stop the Ensanglante. Nothing here. The Ensanglante will survive long past either of us.
Anna's dead. Slashed her own throat after she realized what you've done to her.
She was chosen.
She was forced. By you.
It was Langan's idea to lay Anna to rest with his family. Grief. It can overwhelm you if you let it. It can suffocate you. Reduce you down to nothing. So the key is to, look for the light inside those around us to grab hold of it. Even the slightest flicker can give us hope, a bit of peace. I think in Anna, Lincoln found that slight flicker. Problem was, he didn't understand the impact she had on him until she was gone.
Diana's death was certainly tragic, but I know in death she found that peace that escaped her in life. Lincoln, on the other hand, I think what happened with Anna only reaffirmed what he already believed. Sometimes living can be worse than dying. Lincoln knew that better than anyone.
I got another call from your Aunt Lily. Says she's coming back in on a bus. She'd appreciate her nephew picking her up.
Be good to see her again. Thanks for letting me know, Father.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
You God.
You good, Aunt Lil?
Better. Seeing you again. But I'm about ready to get off my feet. Where's your car? Take me to Sammy's.
Sure?
I'm sure. Father James told me about your friend, Anna.
She passed away. Where'd you end up going?
Patch of land where Sammy and me grew up.
Y'all lived on a farm. Sharecroppers, right?
Till our daddy got hurt, couldn't work no more. Sammy bought the land a few years back. Lincoln, never underestimate the value of a black man owning what's his. Father James asked me to stay away. after you told me you were going after the men who did it. Going at Marcano.
Working on it.
What did they do to this place?
Best to go in through the garage.
Where you going? Didn't leave much to work with. But the structure's more or less intact. Gonna have to gut the interior.
You want to reopen Sammy's?
I want you to do it. I'll just help you get the place back into shape. Maybe some improvements here and there, too.
What do I know about running a bar, Aunt Lil?
It's important enough for you to figure it out. People in the Holler need to see black folks owning their own, just like Sammy did. Look, if you want, just get me the cash I need to start repairs. It's in rough shape, but I've handled worse. Should have seen Perla's in the early days. Just let me know when you want to kick off the renovations around here. Let's get started.
Damn.
I just had my hair done. Finally letting up.
This is wild. How did you...
Spent a lot of years helping Sammy make this place what it was. Just came natural putting it back together.
Might be good to fix up the back. Get a pool table in there, like Sammy always wanted. We could do a lot here.
Got plenty of options for what to do next. Money's the only limit. You're really putting your mark on this place, Lincoln. Place is looking good enough to charge a cover. Sammy looks real good up there, baby. Let me know what you want to work on next. So, what's next, honey?
How you doing?
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Welcome, bro. The fruits of our labor. Bon appetit.
Make yourself comfortable.
Christ, an aside. Thanks for taking care of that thing. I might have another job for you later.
How are you?
May the good Lord continue to bless us all.